Guys, welcome back to another video. In this video I'm going to show you guys a launcher that was known Soro 75 made for Arma 3 server. It's gonna come out very soon, still on development, still to fix stuff, add stuff, so you guys can play on it. So let's get into this. Here we got the folder you're probably gonna get when you download it. You're gonna get readme and the logo. What we're gonna do, we're gonna go on this one and launch it. And then we're gonna get this. Here we're gonna put your Arma 3 directory. See, it's already in CD and all that. But what I do, I have it in a different one. I have it on that there. This. Steam Arma 3. There we go. Let's go here. Take all these away. There we go, and here you're just gonna input the password basically. So it was that now, you could just click play, but if you want more info, for example, you can just click there and we'll put you on the website. And if you click here, it goes to Soro's Solo 95's Steam, and click here, join the team
connected.
Space, you see.
Disconnected.
Alright, so you guys get in here, play, and there's an error in the config alarm right now in the mod. So it's gonna give you an error here, you see. Alright, so that should be it. Alright, so you guys got that. Hope to see you guys soon, and make sure to subscribe, like, and leave a comment what you think about this launcher. Maybe something you want to be added in here. There's something you want on our Arma 3 server. Make sure to post that in the comment.